Hi, I'm Jonah Ellis Murphy, and welcome to TechBits. Last week on Wednesday, Google released a plethora of new products. Let's take a look at some of the highlights. Alongside several software updates, Google released a small speaker called the Google Home Mini. This speaker has the Google Voice Assistant built in. At only $50, the Mini is a competitor to Amazon's own Voice Assistant, which has been holding a market share. Now to the main event. Two phones, the Google Pixel 2 and the Google Pixel 2 XL. These phones follow about the same lines as last year's models, with standard top-line components. However, Google has made some improvements since last year. Both phones now have two front-firing speakers, a feature we have not seen on smartphones in years. These are as opposed to the traditional bottom-firing speakers as seen on iPhones or Samsung. In addition, the Pixels are now just as waterproof as the iPhone 7 or 8, meaning it's good for a shower or cleaning off dirt. Added to the camera this year is a new mode called Portrait Mode. This allows the background of a photo to be blurred, but keep the subject in focus. While it normally takes two cameras to achieve this mode, Google has done it with one. Finally, all the Pixel 2 phones have a feature called Active Edge. This allows you to squeeze the sides of the phone to summon the Google Assistant. If you're interested in getting your hands on a Google Pixel 2, you may be out of luck. Last year, Google only sold 2.4 million devices on Verizon. And while that may seem large, it's not in comparison to Samsung or other phone releases. The Google Pixel 2s were almost out of stock only 3 hours after Google announced them, so good luck.